Massachusetts Beer Reviews. We are back again with the cousin Matthew. Say hi.
Looking at me or is it looking at you?
It's looking at you, son. And myself. Woo! We are at the American Craft Beer Fest at Seaport World Trade Center, South Boston. We are drinking the Rising Tides.
If you turn it sideways.
Rising Tides Zephyr IPA. It comes in at 7.2%. Got no clue on the ABV, on the IBUs. If I find it, I'll show you. There it is. All right, let's give it a smell test.
It smells like it'll be bitter. It smells,
yeah.
It has that very strong sort of bitter.
It's got that... there's a little bit of there's a little pininess. Yeah, there's a little bit of all kinds of stuff going on there with the hops. It's floral. It's definitely got a citrusy note. The citrus is the big one. And it's malty and sweet is there. Let's go right into the Rising Tide Zephyr at the Craft American Beer Fest. Air bubble there. It's very florally hopped. If you ever had the Harpoon IPA and you know sort of that profile of a beer, or any kind of like a East Coast IPA, it's got that floral hop note, and it's it's got that resinous sort of a hop feel. It's definitely a little bit slick and oily. It's 7.2%, so it's not too bad. The mouthfeel, medium to full on the medium side. It is pretty crisp. It could be refreshing at 7.2 and with a slick mouthfeel. I don't think so. Overall, I would give this beer2.75, I guess. It's not the worst beer I had at the Craft Beer Fest today, but it's not very, what I would like to call, it doesn't have a very good hop to malt ratio. It's just not, the hops are overpowering everything that's in this beer, is what I'm going to say about that. So I'm going to give that Rising Tide Zephyr IPA a 2.75 out of 5. And until next time, keep tasting those great beers. Cheers from American Craft Brewer Fest 2014, Seaport World Trade Center in South Boston. Cheers.